This is going to represent this plastic tarpon. Y'all hold it out a little bit tighter. All right, this is going to represent our watershed. And think of our watershed, and here in this town, we think about where our river is. Do y'all know where the river is? The San Saba River. The water, whenever it rains here, all this water runs down that street, down to the San Saba River. And we all live in a watershed. And so as we do that, well, I want to think about this as our watershed. Now, I put a hole in the middle of this here, and that's going to represent that water that's left our watershed, going on down to the next one, and then off into the Gulf of Mexico. But for us to have water, we need to make sure that we keep our water here. And so I don't want it to go into that hole until I've got all the use of it that I can and get as much as I can back into our aquifer. And so I'm going to put some water on here, and I want you to, first off, don't let it go into that hole. All right? So that's the first thing. And I might splash somebody, but hopefully not. All right? Ah, we did good here. Don't let it go in that hole. All right, I put about a gallon or 2 gallons of water in here. And if it rains, I want to make sure this water goes to all of us. That means I need to start moving it around so that Chris over there has some. Then move it on around. Morgan's got to have some. Oh, don't let it go into that hole. All right, move it around. Be easy, easy. All right, we're wasting our water. We're not getting good use of it. All right, let me put a little more in there so y'all can try one more time. Are y'all putting it in that hole on purpose? All right, now let's move it around again so everybody gets a chance to have a little bit of water. Okay. All right, be careful. Move it slowly. Go around so everybody gets water in our watershed. We all get the use of it there. All right, very good. Y'all have done well. Now, can you put it right in that hole, let it drain? Because I want to make this here a roof of our house. All right, good. All right, now I'm going to have to ask one of the adults to come to get into the center here. Did you get wet, Roy? Uh-oh. I need then Mary to get in the middle and hold it way up high, okay, to make it sort of like the roof of our house. All right. Now the rest of you, you can be on the outside or the inside, but it's going to be raining on this house. Are y'all ready? All right. Here comes the rain. I want you to watch where the water is going. Where is the water running go? Where'd the water go?
To the ground.
It went to the ground. Okay. And that's what it does. Think about at our houses, when it rains, that water just comes off, lands on the ground, then runs down to the river. But I want to think about making our house a catchment area. So to do that, then I need Mary to get way down low, and the rest of you hold it way up high, okay? And so I need to give her a little bucket so maybe she can catch that water that's going to be coming off that roof. All right, so it's fixing to rain. Are y'all ready? Either on the inside or the outside. But here it's fixing to rain. On three. One, two, three. All right. I want y'all to turn and look to the inside. Can y'all turn and look to the inside? Where is this water going? All right. All right. Hold it up high. But watch where the water is going. Can y'all see where the water's going? It went to the bucket. I made then my roof then a catchment area, and I can catch this water and save it for those days when it gets hot and dry and I need some water. All right, listen up. Today we get to play with water. We have more water, better water than anywhere in the world. And if we do not take care of our water supply, if it runs through that hole and we lose it, then we've lost our ability to play with water. There are many people, over a billion people, that do not have water to play with. They don't even hardly have enough water to drink. And there's about one child every 11 seconds that is dying because they're having to drink contaminated water. But the only way that we're going to have then your generation and your children to be able to play just like we did is if we all work together. And that's what we have to do. We're all a team in here to take care of our water supply. So I'm depending on you then to teach others how to care for our water so we all get to play with it. Water is fun to play with, so that's what I want us to do.